neither rain, hail, sleet, nor snow can keep an Apple personal computer from its appointed rounds. Each morning, the Beaumont's Apple II delivers Paul's mail right over the phone lines. It goes to the bank for Barbara. And since their school district also uses apples, it can even help Stephen with his homework.
Stephen?
Whether he likes it or not, the Apple II, there's no telling how far it can take you.